Hey everybody, Seth here at Up North Sports. We're about to break down a Kingpin Ignite lens change. Very, very similar to the standard Kingpin lens change, but there's going to be one major difference, of course, is going to be the cord. So first thing you're going to want to do is unplug this from the power unit. That's going to be a great place to start. Then, of course, as any Kingpin lens change goes, you're going to want to take and turn the tabs to their 90 degree change. That's going to release the lens from the frame, and go ahead and bring your less dominant hand in on the top of the frame and spread those fingers out all across as far as you can. And then I like to bring my dominant hand in and hook it around the nose piece and the rest of the bottom of the frame. Gives a nice sturdy feel. And then go ahead and just peel that apart. And that's going to release it from there. Now again, you're going to pull this out of the nose piece and you're going to have the cord that's going to be run through, and that's going to come out with it. Be slightly ginger on that, only because there are really small connections there. You don't want to mess around with that too much. Sturdy lens, but again, let's not give any additional wear and tear that's unnecessary. Go ahead and pull that out. You're going to, again, that's going to be the feeding point right there. And then actually in the lens, there's actually a nice slit that is cut in this frame. So that's a really nice feature to have on that. So you bring in your new lens. So you're going to bring that in. And again, start with the cord as your starting point. You're going to want to feed that through. Again, don't get too rough on this, but at the same time, these frames are flexible, they are tough, but go ahead and feed that through and bring that down. And here's the major thing here, guys. This is going to be shaped like the port that is built into the frame, and so that's going to actually connect snugly down inside there. And again, that's kind of where I like to be the first starting point, as it were. So I bring the frame around from this side so I can access it just a little bit better. And then again, what you're going to want to do is make sure that this is securely pressed. That's a little better angle for you guys to see it. Securely pressed into the port that it's been built for. That's gonna keep, a more secure and snug fit. And now you're gonna start with the nose piece, guys. Again, there's gonna be a small groove that's in there that you're gonna wanna meet up with the bottom of the frame. So you're gonna wanna press that in. Make sure that's good and snug around. And then what I like to do is start on either side and get these tabs back in place. Turn them into their, again, that 90 degree. Make sure you're all the way around in the frame. And then right up top, I like to finish it off. And again, this nice central point is a good spot to make sure you got everything in the right spot, and that's going to click into place for you. And then just go ahead and run around the frame, make sure everything feels good, make sure everything's connected nice and tight, because again, if you have any gaps, you're going to have some trouble. But that's your standard lens change on the Ignite. Again, I always like to have a nice clean cloth to take those fingerprints off, and then you're ready to go, guys. That is the Kingpin Ignite lens change.